Hello friends, find the value of t if 81 to the power t equal to t to the power 18. Let's have a solution. To solve this problem, take power 1 over t on both sides, 81 to the power t to the whole power 1 over t equal to t to the power 18 to the whole power 1 over t as a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn. Then it will be 81 to the power t times 1 over t equal to t to the power 18 times 1 over t, where t cancels, 81 equal to t to the power 18 over t. To cancel this 18, take power 1 over 18 on both sides, 81 to the power 1 over 18 equal to the power 18 over t to the whole power 1 over 18, where 18 cancels, we have 81 to the power 1 over 18 equal to t to the power 1 over t, which is same as t to the power 1 over t equal to 81 to the power 1 over 18. As 81 equal to 9 times 9, which is 9 square, we have here t to the power 1 over t equal to 81 will be 9 square to the power 1 over 18 as it is. We will have here 2 times 9, 18. So it will be t to the power 1 over t equal to 9 to the power 1 over 9. By this, we know that if m to the power 1 over m equal to n to the power 1 over n, then m equal to n. So we have the value of t will be equal to 9. So in the next step, I am going to verify. Eighty-one to the power t equal to t to the power 18. As we know that 3 to the power 4 equal to 3 times 3, 9, 9 times 3, 27, 27 times 3 is 81, and 3 to the power 2 equal to 3 times 3, which is 9. So in this question, we can put the value of t, which is 9. So it will be 81 to the power t is 9 equal to t is 9 to the power 18 as it is. So we have here 81 is 3 to the power 4 to the whole power 9 as it is, equal to 9 is 3 square. So it will be 3 square to the whole power 18 as it is. So So it will be 3 to the power 4 times 9 equal to 3 to the power 2 times 18. 3 to the power 4 times 9 is 36 equal to 3 to the power 2 times 18 is 36. You can see here left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 9 satisfies this equation of 81 to the power t equal to t to the power 18. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.